Hey, I know y'all seen that beast of a drop shotting montage or whatever that was. Okay, I hope y'all did enjoy that. That shit was low-key fire as hell, right? Am I lying to y'all or no? Okay, as y'all can tell by the gameplay that I just showed, yes, indeed, drop shotting is still in this game. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for this. Anyways, you're probably wondering, how the hell did you drop shot, Klaus? You can't even drop shot in this game. It's not normal anymore. It's like taken away from the game, but guess what? It's not, right? It's not. Today, I found the secret formula to the Krabby Patty formula. I don't know if that made any sense, but yeah. Regardless, all right, this is how you're gonna pretty much drop shot now. It's not really like the same like it used to be. I'm sure they're gonna mess with it and stuff like that, try to make it like probably worse than it already is. The crouching in this game is fucking terrible, I will tell you that. But anyways, all right, that's what makes it hard to drop shot. But regardless, I'm gonna show you guys how to drop shot, and I'm just gonna pretty much play games. All right, so the only way to drop shot in this game is actually having an attachment. You're probably wondering, what the hell, an attachment, bro? That's kind of weird. Yeah, I know, right? Now, if you've been playing this game, you know it's taking freaking ages to level up a gun. You have to grind this game just to level up a gun and get attachments. So really, I only have this attachment for one gun, so I'm gonna show you the gun I have it for right now is the XM4. I'm gonna go to gunfight, and as you go all the way down to the handlebars, you're gonna see right here it's gonna say drop shot hand grip. It literally tells you what it's gonna do. Now, when I first seen it, I was like, bro, they're playing with me, they're blue balling me right now. This is not possible, right? So I equipped it, get into a couple of games, and I'm a beast. I'm drop shotting king is back. Poppy Cloud's drop shotting king back, question mark. So yeah, I jumped into a couple of games with using that attachment, and I was like, bro, this shit is amazing, dog. I am too good at this game once more again. The only downside in this game is, yes, the gameplay is like super freaking like weird when it comes to crouching. I don't know if y'all have experienced that yet. This is gonna be my first game on, and I'm probably gonna do ass cheeks, but it's whatever, right? Now, I did only have it on the XM4 because that's the only gun I was using. Like I said, it takes ages to level up a weapon, so that's the only gun I was using. I haven't been using it anymore just because I want to try out other weapons, and I don't want to just stick to one weapon the whole beta. So as you can see, I'm gonna give you a little example right here. This, since with this little hand grip thing, what it does is pretty much doesn't let you, like, you know, kind of like lay down, and you know how it does the animation where it doesn't show. This one right here, I could just literally shoot and then crouch like that, and then boom, nothing happens, right? That was pretty cool. So once I seen that, I was like, bro, I'm gonna be 100% real with you. I'm gonna be a beast at this game already, like, regardless. But there is a little bit of tweaks and stuff like that that like doesn't really allow you to drop shot like performably like another Call of Duty would. So if you notice in this game, when you slide, you can't really like lay down right after. The crouching is stupid weird. Like, I don't know if they're gonna fix that. I don't know if it's gonna be like that. It is kind of buggy sometimes. I don't really think they're going to change that, just because it's gonna make drop shotting like a thing again, and I don't think Call of Duty likes that, and I don't know why. Okay, I'm just a drop shotting king. You can hate on the skills, but the skills can't hate on themselves. I don't know if that made any sense. I'm sorry, I'm speaking retardedly. But yeah, you can drop shot, so that's pretty cool. I just wanted to make a video just because I wanted to let you guys know it's game over for anybody that I see. Boom, get drop shot a kid. I'm too good. Oh my god, I choked that so bad. But I noticed I don't really catch myself drop shotting like I used to be, because in this game, I don't think it's really like necessary to. I feel like I'm good just regularly running around, all right? Like, I feel like I just win gunfights without having to drop shot, which is kind of good in my opinion, all right? That means I'm skilled all around. Yeah, let me know who else is having a blast playing this game. I know a lot of people haven't been able to play because it's not really an open beta yet. It's like only for pre-orders. But trust me, guys, you're gonna enjoy this game. I already love it myself. I've been kind of learning the best ways to play it and the worst ways to play it. And I've been getting better, you know, 100%. This FOV just makes my day like completely better. I don't have to really complain about much this game yet. I did garbage, but this was my first game, all right? I was just here to show you guys. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to see more Cold War videos. I'm still gonna do them for you guys if y'all did want to see this. Drop shotting is still a thing in this game, and I am going to be super MLG pro after this. Have a good one.